Using ChatGPT to code YAML in Home Assistant. ChatGPT uses natural language processing, NLP, and machine learning, ML, to understand the context of conversations and respond accordingly. It can understand the intent of questions and provide accurate answers. ChatGPT is easy to use. All you have to do is set up the conversation with ChatGPT, and it will take care of the rest. You can also customize the conversation to better suit your needs. You can also get ChatGPT to code YAML in Home Assistant by typing in plain text. To turn the lights on at sunset and off at sunrise Monday to Friday, you use the following prompt. Write Home Assistant YAML code to turn the lights on Monday to Friday at sunset and turn off at sunrise. This code uses the Sun platform to trigger the automation at sunset and sunrise and specifies that it should only run from Monday to Friday using the day's parameter. The action section specifies the service to call to turn the lights on or off, and the entity underscore it of the light to control. In this example, the light is called light.living underscore room. You can copy and paste the YAML code into your Home Assistant configuration file using a Visual Studio editor or any other suitable file editor. If you enjoyed the content, please like and subscribe for more.